What does a ginger do? Did you hear about the gingerbread? I'm gonna be honest, I ran out of ginger jokes. These are gingerbread man jokes.
We're just about 5 seconds away from Merlin vacuum engine. Merlin vacuum. Tonight's Falcon 9 mission is carrying the Merlin vacuum engine.
Merlin vacuum
engine.
Stage separation confirmed. Stage separation confirmed. Stage separation confirmed. Stage separation confirmed.
Another extraordinary example of image manifestation, or a monkey's artifact compression. Note, the portion of the vehicle, a monkey's barrel or exhaust nozzle is still in shade on the right screen, thus indicating it is obviously still inside the rim of the cylindrical stage or shit can, as shown in the opposite camera view looking out to the left. Common sense tells us the correlation of these two points, resulting in this alleged shadow, must be cast from between a narrow gap, more accurately described looking out from the left view, and somewhere between the two stages, artifacts, circumference is being indicated by colored circles. Rim and nozzle, or in other words, this big-ass crack of stage separation is what a space monkey will believe is letting in this magical light. Now, moving forward in this SpaceX feature by less than 3 minutes, monkeys may care to note, the sun is indeed behind the vehicle. By overlaying the previous screenshot, and using my incredibly accurate global model and Photoshop positioning system, I'm able to postulate an approximate location for this SpaceX sunlight artifact. Stupid monkey, can you now see how the vehicle has only slightly altered its position? The apparent sun could only ever have been behind the vehicle the entire time of this staged call out. The screen on the left, its camera presents a straight line separation of the stages. The sun is thus behind you, as the viewer in this aspect. The screen on the right presents the viewer with a distorted right angle, bent view. 100 feet of elongated tubing disappears into the focal view of this camera. Common sense tells us the two stages are separated in line, and thus both are traveling in the same direction. Stupid monkey, SpaceX has this stage flying straight toward you, the viewer, and sideways at the same time. Artifact compression? Or a stupid monkey? Presented on this camera, it can only ever be moving toward the center of the screen you see. Let that sink in for a moment. And the shadow shows details that could only be cast from a light source coming from the opposite direction. Are you confused yet? It all makes perfect sense to a monkey. Hello, Rashid Pak in Ma Peanut Butter Bars for AVO 36. It seems some of you still cannot spot the devil in the detail. We can all see what the outer rim of their supposed empty, returned shit can looks like. Perhaps it is actually fuller than a shit carter's hat, or how else do you explain the bizarre features of this shadow, seemingly being cast from the inside out? Compare the latest most recent launch at the time of this report. Not only is the outer protrusion now casting an inverted shadow, but Pinocchio's nose has grown even longer. Note how similar light shadow angles straddle the barrel. Now take a moment to compare a face or fish wrinkle to their latest clam sausage. Cue call for another round of ginger jokes. It's a throwback to the Saturn V invisible J2 engines are firing, yet the only evidence of a fire is exhibited with this piss-poor special effect, color mismatched, or another piss-take camera glitching out in the opposite bit.
And back startup. Stage separation confirmed.
SpaceX naturally inherited all of NASA's nonsense, and, as Elon is a genius, he also improvised Disney's historic productions, so this is of course what a monkey expects to see.
The J2 engines seen in the top of the frame are firing, although the hot exhaust plume is invisible in the vacuum of space, but its effects can be seen on the interstage section as it falls away.
Firing, because a big monkey is saying so?
The J2 engines seen in the top of the frame are firing, although the hot exhaust plume is invisible in the vacuum of space, but its effects can be seen on the interstage section.
Although the hot exhaust plume is invisible in the vacuum of space, but its effects can be seen on the interstage section as it falls away. Hot exhaust plume is invisible in the vacuum of space.
The J2 engines seen in the top of the frame are firing.
Invisible in the vacuum of space.
Mr. Musk, you have nothing in common with Nikola Tesla, likewise a real British built, Rolls-Royce Merlin engine has nothing in common with your idiotic space pantomime. And, for any monkeys who have made it thus far, please note, one of the following, flying machines, is actually using a real, Merlin engine.
Start again.